We've had to have those talks about death, wills, life insurance. I didn't think Chris would be alive today. And just imagining him not here is hard enough.
Ready to go for a ride?
People that live close to the edge really live. Risk takers have a love of life that is very intense.
I knew the second I heard that he went to the emergency room that it had to be bad.
To be told you'd have pancreatic cancer is probably not something that anybody would want to hear.
And he looked at me and he said, "What do we do about it?"